I'm so full right now. I think something that I really need to stop doing is just overeating until I'm like 100% full and just my brain can't function. You see, I've been reflecting a little bit on the different films that I've worked on these past few years, and I thought, you know, I should probably share them with you. So there's actually a lot of unreleased things here. Right, so here's a film that I worked on with Ethan, and this was after our film The Other Side. And this was like kind of, we worked together in a sense where we didn't direct it together, but in this case, he was acting and I was directing. It was a different experience, but I think he played the character pretty well. He played this character who is supposed to make a choice between, like, you know, protecting his friend or telling the police that his friend killed someone. It's a very expressionistic film. I got waitlisted from Chapman because of this. Chapman University. So this was last summer. I was at USC SCA for a summer program, and at the very end of the course, on the very, very, very last day, right before the showcase where they were screening everyone's films, a couple people in my class decided, let's make a video. What do a bunch of kids with a lot of extra time and nothing to do do? Well, I'll show you some clips.
I don't follow rules and they don't like that. I was skipping school to get my sack right. My bitch text me and ask why I don't text back. My dog got out of prison and went right back. These brand new don't step on my balances.
Ain't here tonight cause in the morning got a flight back. Talking it but you ain't living like that. The Porsche cost 100, this is twice that. Flooded on Mark, a bus on it.
These brand new don't step on my balances. I'ma hit that if she let me. They don't like how I talk that. Flooded out my wrist, a puddle dripping. 42, I'm steady sipping. Yeah, I'm on and I'm off that. And I'm off that. Yeah. I don't follow rules and they don't like that. Ay. I was skipping school to get my sack. Yeah. Flooded out my wrist, a puddle dripping. 42, I'm steady sipping. Yeah, I'm on and I'm off that.
Hey, take L me never. We in love, I.
So I think I featured this in one of my other vlog episodes, but I didn't attach the whole thing. I think it's pretty fun to attach the whole thing, actually. This was a film we made right before the very first filmism meeting. It took an hour to make, and it was kind of our way of saying, don't do this. Because there were a lot of people who wanted to just straight up spend all their time and make, like, those aesthetic videos.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. We ain't ever getting older.
Nah. So I'm not really going to share a film here, but I'm going to share with you one of my favorite shots from a film that I actually did. I didn't, like, it wasn't all just me, it was, like, also the Filmism team, but I took this one shot in here that was, like, very powerful in my eyes. It's this one right here. Cause I'm a hustler, yeah, I'm a hustler. Keep turning up the heat, I keep turning up the heat. It's the one where the girl comes up and shakes the coach's hand, and just, there's so many people in the same frame, everyone's, like, standing around, and then you just see this one moment happen on screen in slow motion, and I think it's just so powerful, like, it really moves me every time, even though it's just like a basketball recap video. And then let's just top it off with the video that I made actually for 28 that I never really released. It's a video kind of, it was the first thing I made when I got my red. I just wanted to kind of test it out a little bit, so I kind of just made this. I don't think it made the money worth it. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this. Sorry about the really crappy episode today. I have an exam tomorrow and I really need to like kind of work on it a little bit. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. So I actually filmed another episode for this current episode, and the reason why I didn't edit it was because it was taking a really long time to edit. So I'll probably be releasing that some other time, but it was me reacting to my very, very, very first film that I ever directed. And the film was really cringe, so I didn't know if I was ready to release it to the world just yet.